What the heck is this hero, dude? Oh my gosh.
How important is this last pick mid? It doesn't really matter. I mean, at lower MMRs, it doesn't matter. At high MMR, for me to win games at this MMR, like games like this, I need to last pick. I need to last pick every game, but I'm trying to hit 13k, so if I'm the highest MMR player on my team, then just statistically, me having last pick is just the highest chance for us to win, because I'm the highest MMR player in the game by like a large margin, especially in games like this. What the wizard? Shaker's a strong lane. Hoodwink TP'd, man. Brother Bear. I can come top soon. We can kill him, Luna. Go take the wave on her tower, I'll help you. It's fine, don't worry. Just say beam for his TP. Take the CS, it's fine. Nice job. Someone might need to help our Luna take top with. Play with me on Tusk, we'll kill everyone. We'll come into Ench. Chaser, don't want her to get out, I'm coming. Run over Enigma. Let's get to. Caracal. Dude, this stupid enchant does so much damage now, man. So full. What the heck is this hero, dude? Oh my gosh. I'm gonna say, dude, this hero's crazy. Actually, some schizo spell. Why does it do damage now? I'm up soon, we can kill him. Lose some beam. If he stays. Smoke with me, Tusk. Man, why take yourself to scare him? Go on that guy, I can TP. Stun him. Careful, we're not forcing bottom tower, Cho'Gath. TP in 10. If you get a stun on him, I can TP on your Eidolons. Why doesn't this guy ever use suicide to jump away? Husker's probably rushing. They have no echo, we're pretty strong. Can you run at this? We should fight the rune and then go run at them after. We're way stronger than them in fights, that was just worst case scenario. Aegis doesn't matter. This guy should die. Smoke mage or Tusk? Away from the wave. Holy, okay, oh no. Dude, Techie's used the smoke, man. Dude, so grief, man. So grief. What the heck are we breaking? Some invis here? What? Might go mid, can kill them if they do. They're more, it's a bait. Stun that guy. Need to mind our positioning. They have Shaker. He'll counter initiate. We can't overcommit into things. Kill the Sench. She runs in. If you get damage on that guy, I can TP bottom, we can kill him. Cancels TP when he tries. Nice. They have some useless items. The heroes are trash. We can kill this guy mid. They're on our dude. Upper Luna. Just kite them. We can fight this. This guy has no Aegis anymore. You get on him. Alright, Care Echo, he's coming. Care Echo, guys. I didn't have TP, my bad. He wasn't actually close. Enchantress things, man. Stupid Dargon hero. This is so bull. What the heck is this garbage? No echo. Luna has BKB, we're very strong. I shouldn't have TP'd. Need more heroes. Back. Can't force it when they're so close. Need to go on people who are close to us. Otherwise they'll just run away. Go get Roche for free. Can you check Roche if it's up? Take Aegis. Toss it up mid. Shaker's gonna kill us, so we can kill him. TP mid. That's true. Can take bot tower. Don't overcommit, just push it casually. I can't be there right now. Careful. They will go on you soon. Should chill. I need to get resources. Why does Pike cost so much dog? Oh, I forgot to buy a tier 2 item. Whoops. Dude, Pike is so much mana. 150. Give me a break, dude. What the heck is that? Oh, they're all garbage anyway, so I wasn't missing anything. We're way stronger than them right now. Should go ham. Can look in here. I'm super tanky, I don't really die very easily. Just don't over clump for Shaker, it's the only thing they have that does anything. Do we have a ward? Care. Nice. We'll run to midwave Tusk. Actually, that might be worse. so doggone stupid by them. Can force them back, just don't get exploded by Echo. Watch out with the Eidolons, you probably shouldn't even hit with them. I don't know if it's worth it. Either that or hide them. Keep kiting. Just kite it back. They might overreach here. If they do, we kill them. They want to jump you, probably. He'll hop here. Save one stun, save one stun. Alright, go in. Okay. Weird game. Jungle or offline Huskar memes, I guess. That's on Grubby's tweet about smurfing. I don't know. I think the downsides of smurfing outweigh the benefit of people like getting to hide strats. And I think it's better if smurfing is just across the board, not allowed. What happened to the no communication challenge? You mean like 5 months ago? I didn't communicate a lot of behavior score. They fixed the thing. Nothing is stopping pros from smurfing with an HWID spoofer. I'm assuming that means some form of ID hiding.